Hello, Comanche Native here, picking it up where I left off on Final Fantasy VII Remake. Now, I just got the permission to go ahead and take a look around town. Honestly, I don't think that's gonna happen. Like, for some reason, it says goal, and it kinda leads me back this way. And that is where I said goodbye to her. And from the looks of it, doesn't look like there's that much to this town. But I'm gonna check it out anyway. Starting with this.
No grown-ups allowed.
Oh, calm down. All right. They actually have people patrolling. The kids actually patrol that?
I don't do discounts.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a shame. What do you got? Okay, I have everything here. All right. Can't buy anything.
Later.
Yeah, later. Oh.
I remember you.
What's up, dude?
The Leaf House.
Dane just took off, didn't even say anything. Alright. Okay, nothing there. TV is non-stop. This guy's scrapping. Oh, look at the chocobo! What is this?
What? Can't leave without telling her.
Oh man, for real? We can't. Oh. We can't even like just. Oh, all right, fine. We can't even explore, look around.
They talk about wanting another.
Well, this is like a stage. Speakers and everything is gonna be a party or something. Hey, what's up?
Bottling B for you today.
Hello. I don't know. What do you got? Okay, I have that. Oh man, Star. I don't have that. Hang on. Can I sell you some items? How about this? Okay, now I have enough. Oops, wrong place. There we go. Oh, not two. There we go. Thank you.
Got what you need to stay safe?
I think so. Okay, so these guys are a little bit better off than what Tifa is living in. Only because it seems a little bit organized. Oh, wait.
Exactly. They're what give the local cuisine the flavor you can't find anywhere.
It's kind of unfair that they're separated. Oh, nothing. Can't order any food. Oh, it's kind of dark around here. There's another guy scrapping, looking for those. What is that, a washer? Oh, hey. What do you sell?
What'll it be?
I don't know. What do you got? Oh, I gotta get this. The latest CD came out today. What? Thank you. Okay, I have all of that. All right.
Come back.
Nice. Ah, thank you.
Sure.
Is there anything?
Just got in a big old shipment of theft or
something. Shit, that wrench. It's useless. Can't leave without telling her.
Okay, all right. That's the limit.
S80 screws are in.
Get your hands on the hottest new set.
Okay, go back this way. Oh, these kids. They must be making a TikTok or something. They're like, too busy. What? Haunted? It's coming, whether we like it or not.
Then we don't have to worry about anything.
Okay. Well, I mean,
let's try and jump to the plate.
Oh, what's this? Oh, cool. Going into people's homes. Oh, wait a minute. Is it a bar? Community center? Something like that? You know, I just bought that new CD. We need to check it out. There we go. Yeah, I like it. I just bought that, guys. You like it? Oh, what's this guy
say? This here's the Sector 5 Community Center.
Oh, okay. You mean in there? It's the community center?
Really?
Yep. Cool. I helped build the rest of it with these two hands.
Oh, there she is. Let's try to sneak past her.
Is something wrong?
Uh-oh.
You could say that.
Hey!
Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Oh?
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
Okay.
That's what I thought, but no. It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
Oh, I know that
like
guy.
I like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay. Come on.
Okay. Wasn't like I was touring around, just looking around. Okay. Dude, where are you taking us? How did he get here? If I'm thinking that's the same guy from the hotel or the inn. Hey, what's up? Oh, we can go in? What? We can go in?
Come on. I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them,
yeah,
we gotta break the rules.
Yes, let's go, let's go. This is cool. You know what? If they cleaned that little tiny hallway there, you guys need a door. Like, honestly.
Oots! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there.
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
Oh, you're not gonna help?
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
How can you used to be a soldier?
Right now, let's worry about the kids. Come on.
I mean, Cloud looks so young. Like, really? He retired already? Hey, what's up? Ooh, look at this. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Pretty flower. Pretty blue flower. Won't you talk to me?
Blue? That's, yellow. It's a yellow flower, isn't it? Hang on. No, that's yellow.
Pretty yellow flower.
There you go.
Pretty red flower.
Huh?
Pretty white flower.
Oh. Are you making fun of me? What the? Oh, hey.
What if they're eaten by monsters?
Well, I mean, that seemed kind of weird, right?
They ran hey, off what's this up? Way. Be careful.
Okay. Thank you. Man, they could have been
where
anywhere.
Do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them
joke.
In time.
Hmm. Well, I don't know what those monsters are looking at. Somewhere over there, maybe?
Oh.
Kinda in a rush, so...
Did I already spot you guys before? Hang on. He's like, ah!
I got your number.
Okay, good, 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 good.
See you around.
All right. Wait. Just looking. I can't jump down. Oh, she's like, use the ladder, silly. All right, use the ladder.
Piece of cake. Enough.
You know, honestly, I don't know if I upgraded this weapon or not.
It's over.
Am I using the strong weapon? Where's she going? Hang on. Look. They might be up here. Oh. Well, this is up here. I found one, child. Okay, no. I don't know. Am I using... Hang on. I have to see if I'm using an upgradable weapon. Ooh. It's not that strong. Look at that. I think I should change it. Okay, I have 34 SP that I can upgrade that iron blade. Let me check the buster to see if I can... Okay, I got 34 on that one. It says iron blade. Wait a minute now. Whoa, wait. Which one am I on? Am I... Okay, this is it. All right, let's take a look. I have 30. Okay, let's see. Tag power plus 8 would bump it up. Let's go ahead and get that. Ooh, another. Yes. Another mana slot to put in there? Yes! I would push the health power up. Whoa. Okay, I don't have enough for anything else. That's it. Well, that isn't too bad. Okay, I upgraded it. I need to add the materia into... Hang on. Let's see. I guess. I gotta put something in there. Oh, that might be good. Okay. You know, does she have... Okay, I need to go ahead and put something in there. What is this? Prayer. Oh, that's cool! Go ahead and do this one. And I don't know if hers is upgraded or not. Hang on, let me upgrade her weapon. Maybe she could do a little bit more damage. Okay. Well, that'd give her a new one to put inside. Win and... Just have 10. Attack damage, 5% boost. We'll go ahead and do this one. Okay. Need to go ahead and put a new material inside her weapon. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. Oh, sorry about that. Had to do the upgrade. All right, I'm ready.
Ah, there they are.
Oh. Where? Oh, right there. What the? How did you see them? Look at that. They match the background so well. And how did they jump on that little tiny raft? And who are their parents?
I'll protect you.
Whoa.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
You know what? We should try here.
I'm coming.
Oh, yes. Much better.
Glad that's over.
That's cool.
You sure you want to fight?
Get ready. It's over. That's that.
Quickly. We gotta save them.
All right. Yes. Let's go. Oh, no. Not this thing. Can tell it's just waiting. Is there anything over here? Oh, that one too. And that one.
Aerith! Hold on!
All right.
Get him!
Did I already?
Best do it right.
Okay. Gotcha. Whoa.
Let's finish this. Let's do it.
Whoa, they just popped out of the little rubble. Where did she go? Is she dead? No, she's still alive. Okay.
This won't take long.
Go on!
Oh, what the...
Get him!
Both of them.
This won't take long. Let's do this.
Oh, be careful! Are they dead? Are they... No, they're not dead.
Let's finish this.
Ooh, right into the...
We'll be right there!
Right into the static? Man. That means that other one is gonna pop up. How did you kids get way over here?
Careful.
Ooh, a bit heavy. I mean, the boards were weak.
It's good to react. You can't trust your feet.
Okay.
I'll go. Come on.
Wow, that's a jump. There you go. put the kid down like a cat.
That was cool.
Hey, I like your hairstyle.
Okay, let's head back.
Okay, we're not gonna teleport back. Oh, that's because we gotta let that monster come alive, right? Go ahead. After you. I'm not looking! Get away from that thing. I knew it.
Get ready.
Go on!
Going in. See ya.
That's so cool.
Oh, look, there's a box.
So strong.
Hey.
Now you see, Cloud here box used to be a there. Soldier. He was? Did you go fight in the war?
Yeah. This box is over here. Just... Okay, there we go. Alright, sorry. I thought I saw a monster. Come on, kids. Let's go. Hup, hup. Hup two, hup two. Here we go. Alright. Man, what would have happened if nobody found him? Why? What were you going up there for? It's over here.
I've got this. Huh?
Don't you mean we've got this?
Jeez, where'd the kids go?
No. You're done.
I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, there they are.
That wasn't so bad. You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it. Cloud,
yeah, that's
good enough to be one, right?
Yes.
You, Mr. Popular.
That was
yeah.
So cool, you guys, especially that. Oh, yeah.
You're not gonna. Okay, come
really
on, follow me. Follow
like,
me.
Yeah, yeah. You've got it all wrong. Yeah. Like that.
They're just all happy.
Way faster than that. Yeah, yeah. Like that.
Wait, is she coming?
I mean,
come on.
How about? Yeah.
Wait
yeah.
for you. You're both
isn't
right.
Isn't that right, Cloud? Isn't
yes.
that right, Cloud?
Yes. That's right. That's right. Hey, kids. Don't, you know, come out here and risk your life anymore, okay? Just stay in the playing area and you'll be fine. Why are we walking? What is that noise? Oh. Hey, it's Tifa.
Tifa.
Wait. Tifa.
Tifa.
It's all popular.
Tifa?
Uh-oh. I like the candy.
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your
it's candy.
Girlfriend?
No.
No, friend.
She's someone special.
It's not like that. More like
friend. Just say it.
I don't know
it.
How to explain.
Childhood friend. Ah, oh, goodness. You know they I think there's a candy maybe. Mm. Tifa candy. Hey, we're back. Oh, cool. Did you just make that? Man, these kids. Is that a boat? What?
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will.
And here, right.
Since you're so cool. You guys
oh,
are
thank
both
you.
Grown-ups, but you're also one of us now.
Cool.
You can come and play here whenever you want.
Alright, thank you. Is that a boat? What? That's a boat!
Wait!
Oh, the kid's chucking rocks. Is that a game? Like you throw it in and try to get through the tires? That's cool. You guys don't need grown-ups. But honestly, you do need a door. Like, you just have to... You know, go and move. Oh, this guy's scaring him. Oh, he's fine.
He'll be okay.
He just doesn't like the sun. Oh, or walking.
Wait.
Dude, how did you get way out here?
Not him. It looks
Man.
Pretty damn similar.
He looks like he needs a
There's
cookie.
A number, but why two?
Who knows?
Just so much pain. Whoa!
Oh. Reunion.
What the? Cloud's hallucinating?
There's nothing to fear.
Oh, man! What? Honestly, you need a new robe, dude. Kinda are spooky looking.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
Me? What about that dude? And who let him in the clubhouse?
Do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago.
Oh, that's good.
They said so on the news.
Okay.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
What was that about? What was that about? What did you say? Oh, right.
What was the next line again?
It seems kind of weird. All right. Hey, what's up?
I heard he came back because he got sick or something. Isn't that kind of weird? Can soldiers even get sick?
Well, they do give a lot of shots. So I don't know if they can or not.
My dad told me that man, he used to be a soldier when he was younger.
Okay, so you know him. Why are you scared of him then? I don't understand
Cloud,
that.
I know a lot of people around here need help.
Okay.
When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all
sure.
For it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry, I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Okay. Well, you know what? I'm here now, so... Dude! Hey! Nice outfit!
Oh, hi! Is that a Moogle?
Can you see me, Koopa? Moogle.
Then you two must be very, very special people. In that
case, cool.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. I'm the owner, Moggy.
Okay,
you must
Moggy.
Be familiar with Mog the Moogle. It's a pretty famous fairy tale. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest.
So
he decided to open a Shop of Wonders.
That's right, Koopa.
Shop of Wonders.
I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog.
Slums.
You know, only people with the purest of hearts can even see Moogles.
Cool.
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wondrous goods. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals. But they'll need to buy a membership first.
Okay, I'll buy a membership. Thank you. Yes. Cool, look at the little card. That's so cute. Alright, am I in?
If you find any Moogle medals, you can spend them here, Koopa.
So, okay. Moggy, what do you do with the medals we give you?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make everyone happy.
Cool.
That's the duty of every Moogle.
Of course, just like Mog the Moogle.
Yes, let's shop. I can't.
I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know... this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Oh. Ouch. She got you there, Cloud. She does it for fun while you do it to make a living. Burn! Can I shop with this dude now?
Welcome, Koopa.
What do you got? Ooh, what are you... Oh! Oh, I get... Can I buy one? Thank you. Okay, I don't need any of that. Is that it? That's all? Okay, well...
You guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means cool. I can bring happiness to a ton of people.
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud.
Yeah?
Maybe say it like you mean it?
Not until I'm happy.
Good for
Go
you,
on,
dude.
Work your magic. Make me smile. From ear to ear.
I'll need a lot more medals, Kupo.
Oh, well, that bird.
Come on, Cloud. Let's go get more. Good luck, guys.
Okay. You know what, Cloud? Lighten up, dude.
Monkey's okay. Kind of interesting, huh?
Yes.
He's weird, but he makes everyone around him really happy. You'll see.
Yeah. Weird? He's not. He's standing right over there, dude.
The monsters
be nice.
Out there are getting stronger and stronger. Uh-huh. That's no problem for you, though, right? Be careful anyway.
I guess not. Okay, so did I guess? Is
There's
that a
lot
new
of
mission?
Problems we can't fix because we're just kids, and that's where you come in.
Okay.
I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
Cool.
The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger.
Okay, so that's it.
That's no
that's
problem
it.
For you, though, right? Be careful anyway.
Thank you. I will. Okay, so I did pick up some of his quest. It looks like... Okay, I cleared that. Lost friends. I cleared that. I cleared that. So, it's... this one. Okay, so we gotta go back to the Leaf House. This is a teacher. Alright. Well... I guess that's it. I mean, Aerith, you going to be, or Aerie, are you going to be, hanging with me all day today? Is this that date thing that you were talking about? Okay, so we're over this way. Okay, gotta go back up this way. Do some quest. We're questing in this very small town. Oh, she doesn't look happy.
Oh. You're that former soldier, aren't you?
Yes.
Cloud, was it?
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset.
Okay.
The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Oh?
Patrols?
I saw them. They're at the hideout.
Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing.
Okay.
I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you?
Yeah.
You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
Oh, that would be wonderful. There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Okay. Okay. Homemade swords.
You're back!
I'm gonna read them all.
Oh, what's going on?
Look what we've done with the flowers!
Oh, that's
lovely,
cool!
Don't you think? Great job.
That's
look.
Wonderful. Isn't it?
Man, professionally
oh, I really
done.
I forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was
what
dressed
the?
All in black. A little scary
yeah.
looking.
He's over there. Well, you know what? We're already on a quest right now, but look at this thing! Cool! Come on, pose next to me. Stand right here. Let's go. Let's pose. No? Oh, come on. Can I get you to come over here a little bit closer? Come on. Come here, come here, come here. Okay, there, no, oh, I just bumped you. Come here. Come here, little, okay, stop, don't move. Wait. Oh, what is it? We got like a distance thing going here? Come here, a little closer, come on, don't be shy. Come on. I know I look weird. Come on, get over here. Okay, don't move. Turn. Jeez! No, don't look at me. Look straight ahead. Okay, that's just gonna have to do. She doesn't know the meaning of posing, I guess. Oh, look, there's one of the kids.
Of course, it was there for the
look. You're that soldier, right? Can I ask you
yes.
a super important question?
What?
I heard bad people broke the Mako reactor, and there's gonna be another war because of it.
Oh.
Is that true?
No.
Is there something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Folia's lesson.
Yeah. Ow. Jane, just punch me in the stomach and. You owe him money or something? What's going on? Okay, is there a kid in here? No, there wouldn't be a kid in here. I don't want to go out that way because you're standing there. Hey, what's up, Lou? Just passing through. Oh wait, there's another one.
Oh, Cloud?
Yeah.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
There's a lot more people on the streets than usual. Maybe because the reactor blew up?
Well, you've been keeping a very sharp lookout. But don't you think you're forgetting something important?
That's cool. It's echoing.
Of lessons. I gotta get back to the house.
It's echoing because of this right here. That's cool. Okay, let's see. What's that? Maybe. Okay, I'm looking at the little map above. This way. Down this way. Hey, what's up?
Hey, what'll it be?
Can you spare machine here for?
Oh, this dude.
Hello, Cloud.
Sir,
it's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
Oh, man.
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
Yeah.
And I think the teachers are going to have a whole lot more work to do.
That's horrible.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Folia is looking for you.
Oh, man, I completely forgot. I have to get back right now.
Man, I tell you, that's sad because, they're talking about the reactor blowing up, and they're basically saying that it's his fault or Avalanche's fault. Oh, there we go. Hey, you!
Hey there.
With the multicolored flower?
Great! I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? I gotta go!
Kinda.
I'm sorry!
It's okay. Honestly, let them be kids. Okay, so we're done with that mission. Hang on. Alright, we're finished. And then we have to go... Wait a minute. 4 out of 5? There's another kid around here. Oh, hey, there you are.
Oh, you scared me.
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
Oh, these guys?
Open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house.
Teachers
don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone.
Okay,
anyway,
we'll keep it a secret.
I gotta go study.
Okay, that was the last kid,
that's
I think.
Everyone. Let's go back to the house.
Alright, let's go. Nice, you know what? I need to save it. Hang on, let me save the video. Okay, I'm back. Let's go. Excuse me. Whoa! Oh, man, almost knocked myself out. Try to move out of the way and then... Oh, here we go. Ran into something.
The children finally came back, thanks to you two.
They were on their way back.
Okay, everyone, come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout.
We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately.
Yeah.
He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Yeah, let's do it.
Real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free.
Oh.
Or cheap.
But we
Cloud,
don't have any
dude.
Money. The watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us. Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well,
man, Cloud,
help,
come on.
We'll just have to kill it ourselves.
Dude.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like
what
it's
a punk!
Day.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain. We're all counting on you to save our hideout.
Yeah, okay. Cloud, what the?
I'm very sorry.
Soliciting money from kids? Dude, why? Is it because I'm always broke? Is that it? It's my fault, right? It's my fault. I'm broke. Yeah, dude, you don't need money. Look, we'll go sell some stuff. Hang on.
Hey. I don't have all day.
Yeah, I know. Look, I'll sell some of this stuff, all right? Yeah, look, here we go. We'll bring it down. Oh, wait. I can only take 9 of that. There you go. Let's see. How about this? Wait. There. How's this? Is that okay? Look. Your money's back. You got 4,000. Ugh. Okay. Do I have to go inside there? Yes, I do. There. I sold some stuff. Man, what's up? Like, is Cloud trying to get out of here? Like, really leave Midgard and just like... And I'm messing him up because I keep spending his money? Hey, we're here.
There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And yeah. That's where you come in.
Okay, alright, got it. Man.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Okay. We gotta go find this monster. I don't know if that's it. I don't know. They look like little Godzillas.
Okay then. Glad that's over.
Yeah, me too.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Oh, she said
I'll
it.
Show you what I can do. One more shot. See you.
He's like, she's too strong. Look at him. He's like, Wait. No, there wouldn't be anything up there. Easy now. You go first or I go first?
Kinda in a rush, so.
Yeah. Well.
That's it.
See ya.
Are we done?
Moving on then.
You're dead.
Oh.
It's over. Was
never
in doubt.
Does he have a crown on his head? That might... That's not him. Hmm. Well, he does have a crown on his head.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. Just go away!
She's like, just go away.
Allow me.
Oh, I got you. Got you!
Get him! Stay back!
Sloppy.
What? Oh. What are these guys doing?
This one's for you.
They're bouncing?
Get him.
Going in.
One more shot.
Oh, juggle, juggle.
Here we go.
Get him. Go on.
He's hopping away. He's like, you got me. Look, he has like 3 scratches on his stomach. Okay, yes, we are done. Good job. All right, did that one. That one was pretty easy. Done. Done. Oh, now we gotta collect. Cloud, be nice.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yes. Yep. Pull up its head. Show it real good to the kids.
Awesome.
Time to have nightmares.
Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends.
Thank
All right.
you so much. Here.
They just put a hit out on that thing.
It's definitely worth at least 3 kill.
Okay.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now.
Playtime.
I have a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Ooh. Oh, go yeah. easy on him. Come on.
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Oh,
wow,
cool.
Wow, Miss Folia. You must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing
yeah.
new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better.
Oh,
I try
that's
to make
nice.
Sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Oh.
Sometimes it is.
Burn.
But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet,
yeah.
that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related,
yeah.
we're still a family. A real family. In all
wow.
the ways that matter. If I can
You're
do that
one
for them,
heck of a teacher.
Then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know.
Oh?
I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Biggs?
Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
Okay. What? She's not teaching
them? Chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king.
Oh, no problem.
In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests.
Join the game?
More, then come to the hideout.
Okay. Hmm. I'm in a gang. I know he said game. Okay, let's see. A verified hero. What's this? Weapon of Rampage. I guess. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do this one. Whoa! Just run and fall and. She's like, real smooth, Cloud. Wow, some kids have to go to school and then the others don't. That's cool. Hey, what's up? Okay, counting down. Oh, it's this guy. Hey, what's up?
Shinra weapons are on the rampage.
Yeah?
Five of them, like floating eyeballs. I saw them wander off into the scrap. But if they come back into town, it'd be a disaster. We need someone who's willing and able to fight.
Okay.
Sure.
They just look at each other like,
you will?
You do
oh,
it.
Man, you're the best. I could hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful. They look dangerous.
Hmm. Okay. Intruder detected. Okay, my... Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Okay, not that way, not that way. This way. Just kind of bumped into him. He gives you that look. Why did she go? Hmm? Man. Walk through here at night and get hooked up by that hook. They could clean this. Come on. Just move it out of the way. Here we go. Ow, can't move that.